The much-awaited film Uthando Lodumo recently premiered. It is a reality show that is centered around celebrity couple Mampintsha and Babes Wodumo. In an interview with Chisa Life, the couple shared different reasons why they thought letting Mzanzi in their private lives was a good reason. Hello, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. For Babes Wodumo, it was more of rewriting the narrative of their relationship. Ever since the video of Mampintsha hitting Babes leaked, people have viewed the two being together in a negative light. Honestly, it was about time to set the record straight, as people always assumed this and that about my relationship with my new husband. They were able to meet and willing to meet us halfway and felt that it was a project that would benefit all parties involved, Babes said. For Shimora, it was more of a business decision. The deal was worth it. It was a great idea and a smart move, Mampintsha added. Of course, plenty of people turned in for the first episode just to see what the reality show was about. Others loved it and expressed how it was the perfect combination of entertainment, humor, drama, and behind-the-scenes information. However, for some, it was a cringe first. They just could not forget that Mampintsha abused Babes physically, his cheating ways, or that when he started dating Babes when she was only 16, whilst he was 26. Hati Squad, did you watch Uthando Lodumo? And what are your thoughts about it? Do leave your comments down below. I love you.